It is good to fight with you again.
Diablo seeks to corrupt the Crystal Arch atop the Silver Spire. If he succeeds, heaven will fall. Everything has led to this moment. Tyrion and I will fight our way to the top, where I will finally confront Diablo.
Destruction Diablo has wrought. We do not stop him. This is the creature of all creation. Diablo is climbing.
I doomed to serve my master for long. But you killed him and unleashed the prime evil on the world.
Time.
or fury. Not enough fury. Kill.
Blood. That was a worthy foe.
I can't pick up anything else.
Good.
Need more time. Wait, there is something different here.
Nocterium, your own lieutenant.
Seems we've both fallen from grace, Tyrion. Come, embrace your former lieutenant.
Fury.
worry.
There was much I had to do.
Yes, we all have our regrets.
Or fury. Still recharging.
Yeah!
hide my hand.
Strong enough to face me.
If you are determined to test me, we will find out.
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyriel, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... What's this? No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
It is left to us mortals, Tyriel. It is good you no longer have your wings.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way.
The gate has been opened, Nephilim. This last trial is yours alone.
Our battles were grand, my friend. You are a fine warrior.
It was an honor, but this is the moment you were made for. This is the hour of mankind's victory.
is won. Diablo is vanquished, and all evil with him.
Do not be so sure. True evil never really dies.
Time will tell.
In the end, it was a mortal heart that saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prime evil forever. A new day breaks for both angels and men. For mankind's greatest champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face. I will take my place among you once again, but this time as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together, angels and men, in the light of this glorious new dawn.